completed in 1958, named after the 20th Sultan of Brunei, the late father of the current Sultan. It is surrounded by an artificial lagoon that serves as a reflecting pool. This being Brunei, the exterior is pretty lavish. The floor and walls are made from the finest Italian marble. The chandeliers were crafted in England, and the luxurious carpets were flown from Saudi Arabia. A 3.5 million piece glass mosaic overlaying real gold leaf covers the main dome. The mosque's 52 meter minaret makes it the tallest building in central BSB. The ceremonial stone boat sitting in the lagoon is a replica of a 16th century maligai or royal barge where Quran reading competitions were once held.